Facts, Eric, and you're watching China Media.
This is Haylee Roderick.
And she's watching China Media.
And I'm watching China Media too.
You are.
You just had the movie come out, The Pregnancy Pact. What can you tell us about that?
I can tell you that it definitely sent a great message to kids everywhere. It's really opportunity cost.
Having a baby
when you're a teenager. It's like we're living in a time where like 3 in 10 girls are getting pregnant every year. It's something that people in this movie are made aware of. We know that this story, it's not like this story was like unusual. It's happening kind of.
She's on fire. So I think she ended up knowing ways of using protection
and whatnot. And,
so we heard that you just booked 2 CBS pilots.
Yes.
What can you tell us about those?
Well, one of them is a 1-hour drama. It's basically like if you could take the kids from John and Kate it's about like this woman who's the first woman to get artificially inseminated and have 5 kids. And it shows us on camera, we're the faces of America for like the 17 years of our life. And then kind of it's a series of flashbacks into what it was like being those kids. And it's pretty dramatic and heavy stuff. And now, totally change of pace right now, working on Team Spitz, which is Rob Riggle from The Hangover and Step Brothers and Bob Odenkirk from Saturday Night Live. I played high school with Rob Riggle and I played the quarterback. On the football team, and he's trying to like bring us down a notch because we all think like we run this school, and he's like trying to kind of put us in our place and whatnot. It's pretty funny stuff.
He rules the school.
I rule the school. No big deal or anything. Yes, and Haylee just appeared in Glee that just came out.
Do you want to tell us about Glee? How was it like working on that?
Glee's just—it's exactly how you would watch it. You see just a fun atmosphere, everybody's so happy and energetic, and that's exactly what it brings like behind the scenes. It's exactly what it is on camera. Like, it really is a group of people that love what they're doing and want to show people that everybody has an inner clique in them, that everybody is accepted.
We all do.
Yeah.